Welcome back to our series on principles for problem-based learning. Principle number three is to aim for exemplarity. Now, can you tell us what you mean by exemplarity and why we should aim for it?
Now, in traditional learning, the teacher is supposed to deliver all his wisdom and knowledge to the students so that they sort of know the whole area. This is learning in breadth.
Right.
PBL, these very many details may sort of disturb the students too much. They have to be more selective in finding out what exactly is relevant in my specific search based on my specific learning interests in this field. And exemplarity means that instead of going in breadth, you try to go in depth, meaning that when you work on your problem, work to have your problem solved, you get a kind of prototype for problem solving, generally speaking, so that if you have these prototypes of how to analyze, how to go from a state of no or little knowledge to more knowledge, this kind of structural knowledge can help you, it's something you can use in other areas. So you get strategies, you learn strategies and not just content. Content,
okay.
It's for breadth, and these strategies are for sort of having general knowledge about how to proceed in an unknown field.
So your problem may be very specific, but the aim is to find something in the problem which is more generally applicable.
Yeah. And the facilitator has to try and help the student go from the very, very concrete exploration that he's doing and try to link it to more general structures so mm-hmm. that the student doesn't get these structures as some kind of foreign material, but can suddenly realize, oh my God, that's what I've been doing. And that's also what is in the textbook. So the textbook stuff gets sort of, gets substance, mm-hmm. personally experienced substance.
And then it means that the material can be transferred and recognized in other contexts.
That's the idea of exemplarity. That what I've done now, I may have covered a very small area, you might say, but I've covered it in such a way that I know how to move about and I can use the sort of process knowledge I gained in other areas.
Okay, thank you. So that was principle number three, aim for exemplarity. Stay tuned for principle number four.